Mike Menz here with Atlas Realty, here to look at 136 Nopal Cove, listed by Jessica Chambly, Star Texas Real Estate. This is a house down in Buda, Texas, list price $214,900. It is 0.372 acres and 2772 square feet. I'm sorry, 2278 square feet. A lot of weeds here in the grass, but it's a 3.5 sides brick. Looks like it's in pretty good shape on the exterior, except for all the weeds. Going inside, we got wood floor here in the entryway. It's a little worn, but in decent shape. Off to the right, or left here, is the laundry room going into the garage, which is pitch black. And there's a door to exit the garage over there. You can't see it, it's in the shadows, but no garage door openers. So to the right of the entryway has nice windows, nice tall ceilings, nice archways. And so then you have fireplace here, dining, living. This is really kind of a real nice living room, real high ceilings in here, very open feeling. Staircase going up. I believe that this is going to be the master down here. Yeah, I can see the shower back in there. All right, let's go through the kitchen here real quick. Nice ceramic tile. Kitchen's a good size. It's very open to the living room. Backyard backs up to, looks like, a little bit of farmland here. Nice size lot though. Back of the house is just siding. Pretty clean house. I mean, it's a newer construction, built in 2001. Very nice open feeling floor plan, large lot. I like this place. It's got a small TV nook here. I don't know, you're gonna fit a large TV in there. Got a little carpet patch here. Master bedroom is very large. Feels pretty large. I'm gonna take steps. I'm gonna assume my steps are about 3 foot steps. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and some change. So 6 times 3, 8. That doesn't seem right. 18 feet. I'm gonna guess that's probably 15 feet. At the master bath. I always like these. Little kind of waterfall. Kind of a small shower, but does have a stand-up shower. We've got dual sinks. And the throne room. Iron on the floor. Decent sized closet, walk-in closet. Give you an idea how long those walls are. Give you an idea of the space. All right, and let's run upstairs real quick. This movie's already at over 4 minutes, and nobody will watch it. It'll be too boring. I look at the half bath here. I don't think I did. All right, let's run upstairs. Filter is extremely dirty. I don't change that very often. Little bookshelves here, that's pretty neat. Looking down. It's a very grand feeling house. I like the feel of this house. Very bright, very open. Ugly fixtures. Closet with some shelving. That's nice. And rods on that side. And we've got another bedroom here. I'm assuming the same closet layout. We've got a secondary bathroom here. Normal secondary bathtub. Maybe a little bit of work needed in the tile. Some caulking. Looks like they used a kind of colored caulk. It's yellowed. That doesn't seem like that big of a deal. Linen closet or game closet. And our last bedroom. It's nice about these bedrooms, they all kind of back up to this yard. A little bit of a view. There we go. It's got solar screens. Now that's the screens that look kind of black. Those are the solar screens. They block out a lot of the heat. And they do work. I used to sell them when I was in high school. And that's the house. That is 136 Nepal Cove.